around the world.
I said sensible clothes.
This is sensible clothing for a geography field trip, miss. I'm here with Ben Elton, the supposed king of alternative comedy, or as some would have it, an offensive lefty with a political chip on his Anthony Pye shoulder pad. So, Ben, why have you got such a downer on Mrs. Thatcher?
Absolutely. Hi there, I'm here with some young people who've got a few questions for Sir Terence Ogilvie, an old person from the government. Yep, that's him. Right, Sir Terence, now obviously the government isn't doing anything for young people. I mean, what about these people here? They want to buy shares in all the big companies like BP and BT, but they just don't know how to go about it. Now, what is the government doing about that then? Well...
Hi, I'm here with the results of our telephone condom poll. Well, 90% of young network viewers under 16 of the 10 that rang in said they were actually celibate, whereas the other 40% said they would be prepared to use a fruit cocktail-flavoured condom with sex, but not without sex. The remaining 80% said they'd only wear a condom if it actually matched their Doc Martens and their Ray-Bans. So I think, you know, if you're listening, there's a definite gap in the market there for any manufacturers interested.
Sorry, you just stopped the car, said we had some time to kill. I took you to a sandwich bar in Soho, where you let me pay the bill. But you just stand behind me, do the TV and a keyboard that someone has lent you. You're good at standing still, I'm quite good at singing. They love it, it pays our rent. You were the perfect stranger, looking for some fun, or was it just someone to rob? I didn't have a girlfriend, I had an overcoat, I didn't have a job, but you just stand behind me, with a TV and a keyboard that someone has lent you. You're good at standing still, I'm quite good at singing, they love it, it pays our rent.